regarding this Bareilly video which is going viral, where the cops of the authorities were using disinfectants on this. Is there an SOP or a guideline for how CAP, for that matter, state police going to act? And has a health ministry or any other official taken note of this and demanded action?
The highest level cabinet secretary has already clarified, and a press information PIB this thing also has been brief, has also been issued, so I don't think I need to comment on that. With respect to disinfectant, if you would kindly note, district magistrate of the district has already clarified that overzealous employees did something which was not required, and he has already reprimanded all those concerned officials, and there is no guideline in terms of spraying it on people, and this is an overzealous action done by some employee at the field level, either out of ignorance or fear.